And as usual, we had Claire, Dave, Gary, and Glenn. Lucky in that order. Jim and Chris on the saxes. And as I mentioned, happy myself with the last name. Thanks to Derek. It's not the first time he's done it. He's regularly jumps in like this and happy myself. Well done, Derek. And Catherine, sitting in there, and also Carlin. Owen over there on baritone sax. And Reyes on guitar, Colin on the keyboard, and on bass tonight, that was Paul Tobin, long-time friend of mine. Colin's on the drums, and that's Robbie, Barry, and Andrew here in the trumpet section. Dave, and am I right to think Steve? We're on the sound desk tonight. And Alicia, of course, joined us for a couple of numbers, and she often does. Thanks to Alicia. Dave did his usual setting up for us, and when we're finished, he's going to pack all this away. So it's great to be here. John collected the money on the door, and whoever is behind the bar there, I think I see Tony and the lads behind it. That's about everybody involved in this. So we're going to do one more number. I guess you probably know what this one is. And it goes. Oh.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you, Martini. Yes, Benny Goodman's Greater Range, of course. Sing, sing, sing. That was Connor on the drums, Jim on the clarinet.